What's up, YouTube? Richie Plemons, Plemons Lawn and Landscape. We're getting ready to take care of a yard here. As you can see, is a pretty large property. It kind of continues on up, goes around the corner. We've got some area way back over in here we've got to take care of around a barn. This is an old horse farm. I got the house here, a little bit on the side over here to take care of. But as you can tell, this yard is mostly weeds. The whole yard. I think there's some bahia. There's some Dallas grass. There's some crab grass. This is just country. Out in the country mowing. Out here they don't care about stripes. They don't care about anything as long as it is mowed, weed-eated, and clean-looking. That's all they care about. So don't be afraid to take on yards like these that aren't sod. It's not fescue, it's not zoysia, it's not Bermuda, and it's not centipede or St. Augustine. It doesn't have to be any of those fancy grasses. Guys who are just getting started, don't be afraid to take on yards like this. I got a bunch of yards like this. I hear it all the time. Oh, you've got nothing but those pretty yards, those good-looking yards you can put the stripes in. No, I don't. Here's what most of my yards look like. They're weeds. And you don't have to have the pristine yard to make a living at doing this. I mean, you can do this with weedy yards like this. I mean, they're going to pay the same. Whether it be some fancy looking yard or some weedy yard, they all pay the same. May not be as pretty, but hey, they pay. That's what matters. That's what we're here for, right? Make some money. Do what you love. Love what you're doing.
but you never do. Sugar, there's a reason why we lose. You say you wanna cry, but you never do. Sugar, there's a reason why we lose. Try.